An upper respiratory infection in cats is pretty common, especially when they come from a shelter situation. Their eyes will weep and they'll sneeze and they will really not feel good. And if you don't treat it, their eyes can rupture. They're absolute masters at masking pain or discomfort of any kind. So with upper respiratory infections, it's really about sneezing, runny eyes, anything that takes them out of their schedule and their routine. That's the warning sign.